and these are my Exodon paradoxus, feeding them glassworm. There it is.